This is Mark Hiller, proving he can still hang with the young ones.